Hey there, Funky. How's work going right now? Uh-oh. It's busy again, huh? That's been happening a lot to you recently. Like, just all of a sudden, everyone's like, "Hey, I need help." Oh, yeah. Did you tell your coworkers or your boss? Because they should send you home if they heard that. Or they don't have enough workers. So that's probably why they're keeping you. What the heck, the boss has COVID, but he's not letting anyone. What the heck? He's not letting anyone leave, huh? I have COVID. You guys do too. Let's give it to our customers. You know what? That's funny you say your uncle, 'cause my aunt and uncle also are kind of strange with Yeah, 'cause once one person has it, it's gonna spread pretty easily. That sucks. Yeah, that's scary. You're probably still worrying. I saw you had anxiety from it, and I don't blame you. But, like I said earlier, just take comfort in that you have the vaccine, so you can at least take comfort, and you'll be able to make it through. If it, gets worse, it's not gonna be as bad as if you didn't. Oh, I'm sorry. And did you tell your uncle about it, that you're stressing out? But you have to finish the work day. And why is that? Also, I don't know how I feel about the shading over here. Doesn't look the same as the shading back here. I need to finish the wing. Oh, basically, you're holding it together. Yeah, I can see that because you do a lot of work there. That sucks. It's just COVID sent so many negative things in motion. It sucks so much. And it just feels like everything's just getting harder and harder. That's not good. If that's the case, then you guys have to close for the day if everyone's sick, you know? No one's able to work if they're sick. Plus, anxiety is part of your health too. When you're, my sister's been stressing out at work too because, once again, they're also stretched really thin. There's some points where she's stressed out so much that she becomes extremely fatigued and can't be effective anymore. So, it's probably not. You know what I mean? It's not helping your business-wise, you could say. It's not, you're not able to perform your best either. Unless they want the bare minimum. I don't know if that's good. Oops. Okay, so you're at least have some days closed or planned at least. I'm sorry. Sounds like a really crappy situation. How many more hours do you have to work? So still a little ways away. Well, tell you what, so I actually need to eat soon, like in a couple minutes, but I'll be back and maybe you can, talk or whatever just to pass the time. Just thinking about, I'm not the most exciting person to talk to, but if it helps you out, then I'll do what I can. Yeah. Ready to go home and collapse? Oh, yeah. I can already see that. You actually need to do that, if you fear getting infected. I think that's what you have to do. You have to isolate for 2 weeks to see if it manifests. And if not, then you'll know. Plus, you'll have a much needed break from work. Well, Christmas is nice, it's way too short of a break time. The thing that's funny with New Year's is, you picture it calendar-wise, starting over the whole, fresh start. No, it's all that's changing is the calendar appearance. Literally nothing else. One you don't want? What do you mean? Oh, a much needed week. No, there's nothing wrong with wanting money. I mean, there's so many you have to use it for things you need, but also things you want. That's kind of eerie you say that because it's like, you're probably around this time each year you're gonna expect something bad gonna happen, which really sucks. How's it going, Mom? All right. Oh, yeah. Last year his parents divorced, and then this year was your dad having to pass, which is horrible and very unexpected. And really crappy. I don't know if my friend would be wanting to talk about it, but 10 years ago, my friend lost her dad too. Just very abruptly, eerily similar to what happened with your dad. Like, just got progressively sick in just a very short time span, and then he was gone. And I think it's around, I think about it around the same time too. I'm just sighing because I'm stressed out for you. I can already picture. Also, I'm trying to figure out. So, this wing, I wanted to have it detailed. But the problem is, now that it's more detailed, you're not going to be looking at the bird's face. See, if you zoom out, you start zooming in, you see the bird's wing. I need to figure out. No, you're fine. Sorry, I had to work at work. How could you do that? How dare you work at work? Yes. Yes, gorilla orb, that's the right answer. I think I'll have to, kind of like I did yesterday, I had to delete more of the feathers so that. Whoa, what the heck? No, don't do that. So that this area has more concentrated feathers. But here you can see all the tufts. So, what I'm gonna have to do is erase some of the bright lines, I think. Even though I don't want to. In the name of design, blah 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 blah. Mamma Mia, Papa Pia, Baby Gaga. Let's go. Okay, that's the wrong layer. This is why layers are important. I said. So yeah, I'm trying to do a cell shading on all of the animals. So if we hide, so the wren, it's not as dark shading as the other one. I guess maybe because, oh, I'm gonna need shading from the headphones. Never mind. Kind of like with the helmet for the. Okay, so we go like this. Shading, let's see what the shading looks like on Beaver. It's about moderate as well. It's not too bad, just super dark in the areas that need it. Let me see how much. Okay, so I didn't add shade to everything. Okay. So let me hide. Let's look at moose. Yeah, also cell shading, so I did not add any highlights. I'm wondering, should I add highlights? What do you think? Because I could very well come up with a lighter value that goes on any of the higher areas, like for here. Or do you think it looks fine just as the shading? So let's hide Moose again. No sé. So I'll just do more imaginary shading. You also yo no sé. That's pretty funny. Wait, what? Whoa, what layer is this on? Oh no, it's on the color layer. Crap. Okay, let's hide the shadow. Okay. And then we have to... No, lock. I thought... That one. There we go. So, X... I think what I can do is I'll just continue doing just cell shading without any highlights, and then I can ask what he thinks about it. And if he says, do what you think is best, then I'll go, oh no, I don't know either. So that's what I plan on doing. Okay, so I will also have to, color over more of this. What was this shadow? Oh, it's feather details. Oof. Maybe I can add shorter ones. I dreamt I was playing guitar again. I need to get new strings. I've been saying that for 10 plus years. Okay. Don't know how I feel about that. That looks weird.
I don't know.
Let's go like this. Hey, you. And then you go. There we go. Uh-oh, where'd it go? It disappeared. Okay, so there's two of them right next to each other, so... Okay, not the whole thing. I just want to select this one. There we go. Then you go. Feel that? Aye. Uh-oh, there's still some corners. So, expand, fill, deselect. There we go. Alright, so I think that's actually working. Hi, little dog.
Hi, what's up?
You know it's time that I need to eat, huh? Maybe this one. Okay, I think that helps a little bit. I can leave those other ones, they're spaced out enough. And then, lock, go to feather details, and then I have to do the same thing to these guys. So, what I have to do for this one... Uh-oh, what are you selecting? No. Okay. That's a no. Deselect. Oh yeah, Control D. Can you select this bit here? Yeah. Okay, stop it. There we go. Then go in the Sleepasala. Edit. Oh, no. I go. What's this? Delete. There we go. Oh no. Uh oh. Hey, at least you won't have to have them asking you stupid questions anymore. Oh no. Yeah, that's bad. I wonder if... See, some of these people, I don't know if they're being dumb like that on purpose, or if they just don't know. Just... Why would you start doing this job if you don't plan on, you know, working there at all? Just don't apply for it if you don't want to work there. That's it. Oh, oh no, that's not good. Wait, so... Is there literally no one else that can help you? Select. That, if that's the case, that's not fair for you to work alone. They need to close because that's not very fair. I think I removed enough lines here. Should be okay. Okay, now I need to go back and erase extra feather details here. So, like that. A bit of that. Move this around. No. There we go. Spread these out a tiny bit. There. Okay, the edges are another story, but that's okay. Then lock this on, erase some of the shading. So hide the feather details. See how much shading there is. Okay, this already has some feather here. Detail. Don't need that. Okay, there's not too much. Then there. I think that helped a little bit. I keep saying I need to go eat, but I still don't go. Thank you. That's okay, Funky. Just wanted to make sure you're doing okay. If you get the chance, I would recommend asking your uncle to close the store for a bit until you guys have more work, if that's possible. But, I mean, I'm not in charge, so I can't really change that. Because that's gonna be bad on you mentally. So, if you're able to, I would bring that up to him. Just because financially you need it, but... Oh, hello there. Oh. Well, thank you for the lurk, and, goodbye there. Thanks, I'm glad you think so. I'm struggling with how many details, but... don't know. I'm very close to finishing, and that's where... that's where all of a sudden I find everything. Oh, have a good night there. Oh yeah, you're probably still in Germany, huh? Goodbye there. Okay, that actually reminded me. Yes, I need to actually eat something. I know it's far past lunchtime. Okay, some details, alright. Yeah, that's kind of why I was thinking of erasing lots of this stuff. Alright, that sounds good. So when we're zooming in, right now this is... Yeah, you're probably right. Okay, so the bigger shading is what I need to worry about, not all the tiny. Oh. Well. I might have sort of already did a lot of erasing, so... Too late. Okay, have a good night there. Sleep well. Don't know if this would be shaded correctly. So here's the... Nah. That seems about right. Because the legs are not always directly underneath the bird. They get lots of sun, so this guy will not be too dark. Maybe he will have some more in the front, though. Funky, if you're still there, I think I need to go. Shuba, eat. Thank you. Thank you. Who did I say thank you to? I don't know. But, I'll talk to you later. Let me know when you're around if you want to hang out. Alrighty. Well, thank you. And, goodbye anyone else who's hanging out too. Either.